Hello, I'm Sharon Bolt and I'm the founder of Good Dogs. I'm a dog expert who's been featured in more than 35 different newspapers, magazines, TV and radio stations, and I'm regularly featured on BBC Radio Sussex and Surrey. I've created a series of videos for people who want to become professional dog trainers, giving tips on how you can become a dog trainer, how to work with animals, and how to have a successful dog training career. So you want to be a dog trainer. Having a dog training career is certainly a great job for people who want to work with animals. With so many dog owners feeling frustrated and at their wits' end with their dog's unwanted behaviour, there is definitely a need for more professional dog trainers. Now, one thing to decide is whether you are a people's person or not, as this will determine whether to become a self-employed dog trainer or a dog trainer who works for a company, rescue centre, boarding kennels, etc. Now, the vast majority of dog trainers are self-employed and offer dog training classes and one-to-one dog training consultations. So let's talk about how to become a dog trainer. Well, business and marketing knowledge is essential to becoming a successful dog trainer. So in this video, I'm going to give you some tips on how to set up your professional dog training business. Are you ready? Great, let's get started. Now, the first thing for you to do is to choose a business name, ensuring that the domain name is available. That's the www.name. So when choosing a dog training business and domain name, there's three things to bear in mind. Number one, it needs to be dog related and self-explanatory so people know what you do. Also, if it says dog in the name, it will be picked up better in the search results in Google. So you're aiming for something that is easy for people to remember and that it does what it says on the tin. Number two, it ideally needs to end in .com or .co.uk or whatever your country code is. Number three, choose a domain name that is available as one word and does not have any abbreviations or hyphens. To get ideas for possible names, have a look in dog-related magazines, online dog forums or dog websites. And of course, family and friends will have some good suggestions too. To check if the business name you'd like to choose has an available domain name, go to a company such as GoDaddy.com. You'll also be able to buy the domain name there if it's available, usually for a very reasonable price. In order to help you with your dog trainer career, I've written an ebook that you can download for free, which is called Three Simple Steps to Becoming a Successful Dog Trainer. Now, these steps consist of number one, the vital part your mindset, beliefs, and expectations play in becoming a successful dog trainer. Number two, the essential part dog training knowledge plays in becoming a successful dog trainer. And number three, the crucial part that business and marketing strategies play in becoming a successful dog trainer. Now, during the book, I explain about these three areas and give you tips on how to get on the right dog trainer path. I also reveal the secrets on how I first became a professional dog trainer. I hope you're not too shocked. Now, you can get the ebook now by clicking on the link if it shows on the screen or in the description box below.